In 1731 Sweden, King Frederick I sent a taxidermist his favorite lion who had died, and this is what he received back.